Hello everyone and welcome back to Fastback Racing. My name is Jason and this is part 6 of Forza Horizon 4. And last part was kind of crazy because sweet Abigail, she wasn't lost, she just ran away a little bit. And she was so our yard's fenced in. She was on the other side of the yard. And she was meowing at me. I was playing outside because I was waiting for her to come back, and I figure, well, she probably come back right when I'm playing this game, and she did, and I'm thinking that she was on the other side of the fence the whole time, but yeah, she's back home, she's playing underneath the futon, and she's safe and sound. She slept a lot. She came, we got her back inside, fed her. But she was only gone for maybe 5 hours, if that, like, so. All right, let's get in. So we got the escort. So we can go ahead and
You're gonna have so much fun in this. It's weird finding one just gathering dust in a barn, actually. Much more likely to find one parked in a lake or a ditch.
All right, so we got our... Oh, there's a bunch of legendaries. Okay. Level 3 in cross country. So there is another barn find. Let's see. Go do that. Don't have enough for that. That gets us close, so we can go here, and then go up here. All right, we'll do that. First, let's go ahead and change.
Turn around.
Let's change our car. How did I get that? Or when did I get that? You know, my car collection is lacking a Mustang. I got two Fords and they're not Mustangs. Alright, let's get in. See, on a midnight club, I would be spinning or hitting the cars. Unless they hit a patch of ice.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Happy to be back home.
It was my fault. I had Abigail in the stroller, and the next door neighbor's little girl, she wanted to see her. So stupid me is like, okay, let me bring her out of the stroller, and well, she escaped. Okay, I'm gonna have to change cars. Yep. All right. Let me change cars, because it is not... Let's get back into Nomad.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Yeah, so,
turn right.
She found them. It was my fault, because I let her, I opened the, I missed it. Look at that, I missed, there we go, George of the jungle, watch out for that tree. Alright, I missed, let her out, well, I didn't let her out, I opened the stroller, let the little girl see her, and she escaped and ran to the next
turn sharp left.
Next door neighbor, and here I was looking for her in the woods and everything. And
turn sharp left.
And she was probably underneath the trailer, because that's where I found her. She was meowing at me, and I would go over there. And that's what she would do. She went back underneath the trailer. And I finally figured it out by getting a ladder and looking over the fence. And then I was calling for her, and she came out and meowed at me. And I'm like, oh, there you are.
At your destination.
Thank you. I ran into the tree. No clothing, no emotes on horns. Come on, car. No, no!
I don't want
a damn horn.
I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes.
Yeah.
Off you go and equip it then.
See, even the game
drivers
knew
in that last round were doing a little too much sightseeing and not enough racing. Try not to make the same mistake here, eh? You're through to round four. Enjoy.
Horizon UK, and Chris, have you ever wanted to see more of this beautiful country of ours?
You know, I've been thinking that maybe I could go for a hot
ride near. You should be checking out the cross-country racing series instead. Even though I'm to where we've gone, you can drive inside us. Turn right and turn to the left. And yes,
yards. Turn sharp left. At your destination.
Thank you.
Oh! Here we go.
You actually found it? It's actually there! Wow, okay. Be right down. Oh, it's a Jag. XJ, I think. What's that stuff on the front end? Either this bloke hit a hay bale, or he tried to keep chickens in it. Help me get it out of here. I'll get it back to the garage. See if I can fix it up. Yes! You're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now. I'm just getting started.
Alright. Let's see. That's a circuit.
Turn around when it is
safe. I don't think I can go up the rocks.
You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I was gonna hit the house. Yeah, baby girl. Ah, come on. Yeah. Yeah, baby girl, I know you're down there. Come on, let me finish this race and I'll pay attention to you. Thank you.
heard it. Oh, man. I have not been lucky on these wheel spins. But that means...
Hey, Jason.
I should be able to get some
this more. Winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
One versus everyone! This is... The Eliminator!
Trying to think of what to do next. What do you think, baby girl? Go up this way? Or we can do the... I think we're closer to that one. Let's do that. Oops.
At your destination.
Oh, I gotta buy a car. What car do I need to buy? Ooh, a Ranger Raptor. I don't have enough for any of this. Okay, well, I'm not doing this. Yep. Because I don't want to buy a car. I gotta save up my money.
Thank you.
trees.
400 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, baby girl, I hear you.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Oh. Yeah, we gotta go shut the gate.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Hopefully I have the car for this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Got the trail cat. Attention. Okay, hold on. Let me find you a toy. Sorry. I guess we can go close the gate. Away from controller. AFC. Any toys going around in circles? That should keep our attention for a minute. Oops. That's... I stayed up on the mountain. I didn't fall in the... What is it? The quarry? Well, I wanted to go on the jump. Whoops. Getting squirrely. Come on. Thank you. I gotta do that jump.
Right, we've cut down the field again. You're racing against only hardcore cross-country drivers now. The kind who carry their own tools and sleeping bag. Welcome to round 5 of the cross-country racing series.
Alright, where am I at? Okay, well, I'm gonna end this part here, part 6 here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.